Hola, mis bonitas. So this is update, if I'm not mistaken, number two for the budget beauties. So I will have everyone who is doing this project listed below. But I just kind of want to share with you my progress so far. So I did finally finish up something and I'm super happy about it. I finished up my Wet n Wild Mega Cushion cream foundation in cream ivory. So you can see what I did is I ended up popping the sponge out and like took my actual normal sponge and like worked that around. I kind of pressed this bad boy completely to where it was like nothing was coming out. So this is officially done and I'm really glad just because I've had it for a bit and it was starting to like not be the right color for me with me kind of fading for my wintertime color. So I am definitely glad to let that go. So I'm one product down, super excited. Because of it actually being done, and I know I do have about one more month for this project that ends in January, I thought I'd roll something in. And it's not a big deal because I've already been working on it. It's a drugstore product. But I just like to actually see how long it takes me to finish this product off because I have from reviews and stuff like that people talk about that it doesn't last very long. And that is my NYX eyebrow pencil. I have the color brown. And so I think I've used about half of it so far. That is currently where it's at. So I'm introducing this, rolling this in right now. And this is where the line is for that product. So we can see how much of this I actually use from today until the finale, which is next month. So we'll see how long that lasts. I've actually had pretty good progress on all the other products. I rolled in the ColourPop concealer last update because I had tossed out my mascara. So when I started this project, I was right to here and I'm currently right to here now. So I use this underneath my eyes and I set it with a loose powder. I do, for the most part, like the coverage. I've been trying to figure out recently because my eyes have been watering a little bit in the day. And so I'm trying to figure out, yesterday I think it was the eyeshadow. Today I used different mascara and I think it might have been the mascara. So I'm going to try tomorrow of my normal mascara and the eyeshadow palette again to see if it's the eyeshadow palette or to see if it's the current mascara, the other brand I'm using, to see if maybe it's one of those two or the combination of both, because when my eyes do water, it causes me to have Teddy's barking. Excuse me. Because of that, the watering, it's made it to where it is creasing a little bit. So it happened today. So you can see there's some crease underneath. But other than that, I really like the concealer. I'm just going to keep checking along, see how much I can actually use by the end of this project. The next item was my e.l.f. Molten Liquid Eyeshadow. So I need to actually put this in hot water and to make all the product kind of go down, because I've just been kind of scraping as it goes along. But last time I was there and now I am currently here. So I have about a third of the product left, but I do have a lot kind of up at the top. So I think for both this and the concealer, my like within the next couple days, I'm going to actually put them in hot water and then see really where the current level is. Maybe adjust my line with a different colored nail polish. But I do like it. I use it as like a cream shadow base for other colors because I do well with it when I especially use actual satin or shimmer finishes. So whether it is that actual color, which is like a rose gold pink, or whether it's a different color, it's totally fine. So getting usage out of it nonetheless. The, let's see, last item, two items left. This is the Essence Long Lasting Eye Pencil in Chocolate Brown. Now this by far has let me know that this doesn't have too much product. It's less than 0.3 grams. So when I started the project, the eyeliner was up to here. Last update, I was halfway done, and this update, I finished up another quarter. There's not much left in this. So that lets me know in particular. It is a great eyeliner. Actually, I have a really hard time getting off of my lower lash line at the end of the night. So it does not budge, which is a big thing for me. It's a great price point. The only hindrance is it doesn't take long to finish up, but at the same time, that's good because how actual many eyeliners I finished up. Not that many. So this might be the first one for 2019. I'm pretty sure I can probably finish it up by the time this project ends. The last item is my Essence Long Lasting, the lipstick and number 2 matte. So it's the color I'm actually wearing on my lips. I'm just trying to get some usage out of it. When my last update, when I first started this project, I was here. I went down just a little bit more, and now I'm currently right here. So I'm getting some usage out of it. I pair it up with my ColourPop's Dopey Lip Liner. That's what I have on today. It's kind of like a standard color for me for overall in general, not only fall, but like all year round. So I do like it. It goes really well. It's like my version of a nude. A lot of people like nude lips. This is my kind of like mauve pink nude. So whatever works. So that is it for now. I have, like I said, finished up one product. I'm pretty sure I'll be able to finish the eyeliner, as well as my goal is to actually finish up this eyebrow pencil for sure by the time this project ends. And just to continue to get usage out of both the concealer, the liquid eyeshadow, as well as my lipstick. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know in the comments below. And until next time, guys, I'll be talking to you very soon. Besos. Bye.